power. It looks like one of our transformers has been destroyed. The facility will be running using the emergency generator power until the transformer is repaired.